Shady Records, you better believe the hype is real.